bodies in HQ. Just a few guards. Most of the separatists are gathered in the restaurant, where the cell leaders are busy accusing one another. Ina is gone.
This should give us some time to investigate. We need to know who that other sniper was.
Fuck. They're here. Persistent little fuckers.
All right. They're down.
Nice. Just remember that we don't want to start an open war here. We can't afford to have civilians caught in the crossfire.
I won't make false promises. Not to you.
That's sweet, but just be careful.
All holy hell is breaking out. Interrupted wedding caused quite a ruckus.
Yeah. Groom's brains plowed all over a church tends to do that. What's next, Chief?
We're still untangling the encrypted satellite comms. Combing through for juicy details.
Robert?
Not yet.
Fuck.
There's a lot of separatist chatter about an elite unit operating in the area. Lots of warnings to avoid getting in their way.
I've heard a few nervous whispers. No one seems to know their objective. They're like ghosts, inspiring terror and then vanishing again.
We've only got one name. A mystery man named Armazi. Spoken of rarely and only with dread. Like the guy has superpowers.
Robert was captured by an elite unit. Could these guys be connected?
God, I hope not. They're the worst of the worst.
Fuck.
Yeah. Out.
What was that?
I got it!
Investigate and report.
Reporting casualty.
Locate the shooter.
Shoot it out! What about?
Locate and neutralize the enemy. Do you think he's still out there?
On the target. He's somewhere.
Locate the shooter.
What else can I expect in the HQ?
If they manage to make any notes on the assassination, it should be on one of their hard drives.
Got it. I'm inside. I see him.
Anything peculiar?
The bullet nearly ripped his head off.
50 cal?
Maybe. I won't learn much here.
Patrol, reporting enemy presence!
the ballistic report. I'm sending you the data.
That's it. Get back.
No. One more stop. I want to check the church.
Weird moment for conversion, but suit yourself.
Documents from the autopsy, the bullet was strange and deformed.
Strange how?
No details.
We need support. Stay in cover.
I found a fresh hole in the wall, 2 inches thick.
That's crazy. Do you know a bullet that could do that?
Some 50 cals could. Or maybe Teflon bullets. It had to be a damn good rifle. There's a bullet hole in the floor. The bullet hit him with a sledgehammer. Threw him all the way here.
What can you see outside?
Fields, hills, forest ruins. At least a dozen decent sniping spots. Okay. If I were to take a shot like that, I'd choose this ruined church on the hill.
Shit. I already know how this will end.
I'm going to the church.
Go on then.
Keep me informed. I'm at the church on the hill.
Look around carefully. If this really was his sniping spot, then he must have left something. Anything.
I've been doing this my whole life. Trust me, I know what to do.
There is some commotion by the church. Think they might have found what we did?
I'll hurry up, don't worry. Found the casing.
And?
Never seen anything like it. I think he left it here on purpose. He took the shot from this spot. Quite a rifle he must have. Clearly a pro.
How do you know?
He must have been here at least 7 hours, laying on the ground, waiting. No trace of piss or excrement. Nothing. He's special ops, but luckily I found a trail. I'm going after him.
Negative. Separatists are on their way. There's no time.
I'm going, Lydia. Thank you. Okay. I see a glint. Reflection. Package on a tombstone.
Careful. Bomb?
Roundish. Odd. Shit, it's a helmet. I think.
What? A helmet is a helmet.
Amazing technology. Not sure how it works.
Get out of there!
If you wanted me dead, I would be. It's a message. The ghost is real, Lydia. And steps ahead of us. Where are you hiding, brother? That wasn't that hard.
I can see you!
I see you picked up some new tricks.
You give up?
Not today.
Fine. Walked straight into a trap, but I'm fine.
You need to get out. The separatists are coming.
I'm on my way. So the name on the helmet is Amazi, and some damn super sniper shoots it out of my hands. It makes no fucking sense.
J-Soc is still trying to get a handle on him.
All I know is that whispers of this Amazi guy has grown into this crazy urban legend. Some people say he's a part machine. Some say he's like the reincarnation of the ancient pagan god, Mithras.
Ah, bullshit. He may be extraordinarily well-trained, but he's a soldier. Just using ultra-high-tech weaponry is all. I've collected one of his bullets. Nothing I've ever seen before.
I got a guy.
Glad to hear it.
Shut up. A guy who specializes in out-of-the-ordinary weaponry. Experimental, cutting-edge stuff. I'll show it to him. See what he has to say.
Much appreciated.
He hasn't been seen in a while. He tends to disappear like fucking asshole men do.
Okay, Lydia.
Can you track him down?
I've got an idea or two. Out.
Thank you.
Intel says there's a deal going down between the criminal gang leaders and the Separatists. In some medieval ruins.
In the mountains?
Yeah.
That would probably be the ancient Church of Saint Simon. Now, mostly a collection of boulders and broken carvings. But Awas won't be a part of any deal or any meeting.
Because?
Too much integrity. He's a real patriot. He never worked for the Separatists. They're using his name.
We're using him. Someone in the meeting must know more.
I know those mountains from childhood. I'll stay in touch with John. If they have Awas, it's against his will.
Be careful.
Steep cliffs. Can't say I don't enjoy a challenge. You know, I rather like you when you're angry. Like before the wedding?
Don't count on it happening again. I think I got it out of my system.
Ah, good. Yeah, all the better to focus on Amazi. I don't get why he let me live. He had a perfect shot.
Maybe he just made a mistake. People do make mistakes, you know?
Georgian proverb. The tall one wouldn't bend, the short one wouldn't stretch.
About Armazi. Don't trigger the alarm. Otherwise, we won't have any chance to investigate that little piece of shit.
That body just lying out in the open.
Well, well, well. Look at that.
You seem cheerful. What's wrong?
Take a look at the Separatist commander.
Should I know him?
His name is Boris Draganin, former Air Force lieutenant involved in the Kosovo massacre.
He's in our deck. Most wanted.
Do the world a favor, John, and take down that scum.
We'll see.
Remember, first we need to see what's going on. Try to overhear their conversation, will you?
I assume you brought me drugs and cash.
Surely. You have the weapons?
Yes. Where is Awas?
That's not your concern. We can still do business.
Answer me before I call Amazi.
No, no. We don't need to drag 23 Society into this. I've asked to retire. Vasilisk is running his operations now.
Proceed with the exchange.
Yes, yes, of course.
And what were they talking about?
What the?
Amazi, tell me what you know.
I never talked with him. He and his 23 society goons just took the gear from Vasilisk and left. That's all I know. That's all I want to know.
In Devos.
Vasilisk has him in the quarry.
Is he alive?
Yes, Vasilisk has him. Pretends Awas still runs the business.
I better find him in one piece. Fuck!
What happened? John, did you find something?
Awas is at the quarry imprisoned by Vasilisk.
You sure?
Yeah. This little fucker here spilled all the beans. Look, Awas has been dethroned. Seems like that bastard Vasilisk got impatient to take the reins.
Is Awas still in the quarry? He's unhurt, is he?
I'll go do some recon.
Great. Out.
Wait.
What?
Zara mentioned this group, 23 Society. Keeps coming up. You know anything about these guys, Frank?
Yeah, kind of an intelligence community in-joke. Crazy conspiracy theory. Anything goes wrong, and intel guys blame it on 23 Society. Like the boogeyman.
But Zara, big bad dude, says he met with him. Says he met Amazi. Looked like he was going to piss his pants just saying the name.
Zara is batshit crazy. I wouldn't trust a word he says. Out.
Vasilisk. Where do I begin? Explosive, unstable, seemingly indispensable.
Weird combination.
He's the kind of guy who every time you turn around has exactly what you need. Knife, beer, length of chain. Blanket, uncanny, kind of creepy.
No intruders in sight. Area clear. Roger. Resume patrol. Anybody got a visual on him? Be careful. Don't stick your neck out. Enemy fire nearby. Locate the shooter. Get back! Mortars incoming! Enemy must be nearby. Search the perimeter. Visual on the enemy! Open fire!
That is going to fight.
Your lucky day, good buddy.
I'm looking for the man at the top. The very top.
I'm running a business here. You want my time? You got a bet just like everyone else.
Yeah, fine. You're lucky I'm not in the mood to make a scene. Yet.
Pick your fighter, place your bet, enjoy your winnings.
I've played your little game. Now talk. Where can I find Awas?
He likes to keep a close eye on the business, you know?
Where is Awas?
Hell, I honestly have no idea.
You like betting, huh? Let's bet on how many punches I give you before you have permanent brain damage.
Wait, what?
You're a big guy. I'm thinking between 30 and 40.
Okay, talk with Madame Ruth. She runs the brothel and she knows everything about everyone. Tell her I sent you and she won't be afraid to talk.
Good.
Yeah! More drinks over here.
Vlad is going to fight with Baba.
So, how about we go somewhere more?
You feel a bit lonely, monsieur. I know what ails you, and I have the perfect remedy. You need a woman. Or two. Take your pick.
I'm not interested in that. Bookie told me that you can help me. I'm looking for Awas.
Honey, I'll tell you what. I'll set up a meeting with a friend who might know something. In the meantime, why don't you take a break? Relax.
Thank you, ma'am, but...
You know you want it. There's a bed upstairs. Very, very comfy. Find some company and enjoy yourself for a few hours.
Where is Awas?
There's someone who will know where Awas is. His right hand in business.
I'm listening.
My girls had a man, known as Vasilisk. He has been talking with some of the boys at the barracks about how old Awas is and ill-suited to lead the business right now.
It's not enough.
Maybe he knows something about Awas.
she's fucking dead.
Hit him!
It's over, Vasilisk. Let the old man go.
I agree with the American. I really think you should listen to...
Shut up.
Okay.
Mr. North, how lucky for us to meet again. Drop the weapon.
You must be fucking kidding.
It was worth a try. It seems you have me in a bit of a spot. So, how about we play a little game?
Fuck your games.
Jonathan, you don't get it. I'm in control. Now, there are three of us, and three rounds in this pistol. If the old man dies, you get to ask me all about Robert North. If you die, the old man walks.
And you?
I'll be dead. Of course, you could shoot me now and save the old man, but deep down you want to know about your brother. Don't you? Exactly. Shall we begin? One. Congratulations, old man. You live to annoy another day. Two. That's twice now, Mr. North. Don't you think your luck has to run out sometime?
Babois!
I'm sorry, but you don't get to play. Three.
Grandfather, are you all right?
Grandfather?
Yes, my dear, yes. I am well.
This is your grandfather?
Yes. This old bastard is all I have.
I'm in your debt, friend. Anything I can do, name your price.
I need to know everything about Vasilisk and the people he's working with.
Well, seeing as I am no longer in immediate danger, I'll be only too happy to help. But... let's get out of here first. I haven't been outside for days.